There we go. Is it working? Hello? Okay, it's working. What?
Wait, will it pick up my voice?
This game is fucking loud. Hello, what?
Wait, will it pick up my voice?
Yeah. There's Jesse. Starting his own YouTube channel. Because he's a faggot. Actually, he already has a YouTube channel. Alright, so let's play this.
Give me a favor.
Can I do a favor and that was not actually your name? I'm lying to them. Shh. I like to be lying.
Squids.
I hate squids. I wanna fuck 'em up the asshole. That's odd. Alright, let's play this porn game. Watch the stream from over here. Alright. Here we go, guys. I wonder if I can see the porn already. Gallery. Nope. Library? Alright. Let's start. Wait. Gotta check the stream. Stream's always right. Fucking stream. You fucking sack of shit. You don't get on this side. Wait. Put that over there. Yeah, do monitors, guys. So it'll be a lot easier to talk to you guys. Hey, Jack.
Jack?
Yeah, your name's now Jack. I'm just gonna call you a random name to start the whole video. I'm gonna live stream the whole game. Oh, I don't know if they can hear you. Probably not. I don't know. This mic is kind of strange. Hold on, check your Facebook. Shit. I'm gonna play through them all.
And I don't know how many more there may be.
Hopefully Curtis joins. My heart begins to race. Because I like obese. Is that a condom? I got a note telling you that it was yours. My, damn it, I spent all that afternoon trying to come up with some good line, and that's what it's so pathetic. Why did I install this game? I don't even know. But there's porn, I'm sorry. I'll just have to drag you guys quickly out of the way. God, we're gonna have sex? Already? Wait, why is there no game volume?
Wait, why is there no game volume?
Oh no, I don't hear myself. Ew. Da, da. I reached up my hand and massaged my throat, but only sent spikes of blinding pain through my arms. Asshole! Duh-duh. My whole body freezes, save for my eyes as I shoot it open in terror. What kind of rhymes are these? I can't even hear you. What? Huh? Hisal. I'm gonna say that wrong throughout the whole video. The only reason I don't have it, like, close in so I can pull it away when porn comes. The beating of my chest suddenly stopped, and I go weak at the knees. Makes sense. The world around me, the canopy of bearing breaches and the dungeon sky, I waking towards me and fading into black. The lessons I remember slipping away and the sounds of Iwi goes screaming for our help and soon the shadow of branches above. The hell did... Is that a ninja? Did a ninja take her away? My love?
No, you
just have to hurt. Oh. That fucking sucks.
Yeah.
I said heart attack, guys. No offense. That's probably very offensive. Trip. Trip. I'm trying to keep the mic. Wait, gotta check Facebook. Hi, check Facebook and play games. Jason, watch videos and I'll talk. Whoa, what's with the wrappings over here? Is that a condom filled with cum? Why is there needles and a bullet and a glass and string? This guy's doing cocaine. People must hate you. But it is a porn fest.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
It's not.
Yes, I saw your gallery.
As much as you think it, it's actually not.
Then why do I get to see titties?
Well, frame rate is off like a mother thing. And it's raining.
Holy shit. Can you guys read all that to me? Please? No? Fine. My parents, I think we were hit by the news harder than I was. Somehow I had a tat attack, but I was able to digest everything to tell them it was fresh. That my cum went everywhere. They were even willing to sell their house to pay for your cure, but there is no cure. My life is useless. YOLO. Facebook. Thank you. Recuperate from all the treatments. When I first met it, it felt like I was being missed. For almost a week, my room and my hole were full of flowers, balloons, and cards. The visitors soon dwelled and got from just trickling down to shortly nothing after. I realized that the only reason I got so many cards and flowers was because of something me that sympathy was turning me into a class project. There's some people are genuinely concerned about me, but I doubted it. Even in the beginning, I barely had visitors. By the end of the first month, my parents came by on a regular basis. Holy shit. I just read that whole fucking paragraph without messing up this time. Whew. I would go was the last of it stop visiting. After 6 weeks, I never saw her again. We never talked that much about when she visited anyways. We didn't touch on the subject that was between us on a snowy day ever again. The hospital? I didn't click. Oops. It was never a like place. I never liked to live in it. The doctors and nurses made me feel impersonal and faceless. I guess this is a time to hurry when patients are waiting for them to make me feel uncomfortable. For the first month or so, I asked to head to the cardiologist every time I saw for a rough time of when I was able to leave. He was never answered anything straightforward, blah 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 blah. Something, something, something. My chest slowly changed in its appearance over time, becoming some kind of omen. I still had for that. It's a good game. It's like Slender. At one point, I stopped watching TV, and I just don't know why. I said, "What? In a hospital, and you're not freaking watching TV?"
He turns into me.
Yeah, I don't watch TV either anymore. What's the point in TV when you have internet? Hold on, I gotta fix the angle. I clubbed up. There we go. Back to the stream. At one point, maybe it was the wrong kind of exorcism for my situation. I started reading instead. And it was, yeah, that's you.
Like I said.
There's a small something storage room for books that smallest deck at a time. After consuming them, I would not come back for more. I felt like reading them a bit addicted. Jesse, I start feeling naked without a book in my hands. But I love the stories. That was what my life was like. Days can be increasingly harder. Increasing my strength from moving within a week went by and I couldn't generally a week was, but other things. I don't even know why I'm reading this.
Is my house.
I didn't even cry.
I'm wandering through the jungle trying to find my fucking house. My house isn't even in a jungle. How did I get here? What the fuck?
I'm concentrating on this porn game. You got, I know why I'm reading it. It's because you guys can't read it. but I don't want to read this for some reason. Oh, what's this? Fatigue, heart attack, abnormal vision, Australia, heart block, cardiac arrest. Other stuff, this is insane. Side effects, and other things, cold passion. I try to read them, but it's all fake. I can't understand any of it, and I'm trying to make my life sicker. All this the rest of my life, every day. I'm afraid the best thing I do at this point, however, medications are being developed. I'm feeling a few years, how can I be comfortable with that? What have spoken with your parents? We don't... What? Please calm down, I'll show, but... Homeschooled? What? How am I gonna meet all the bitches? Disabled? What am I? Interesting. It's just kinky music going on. Oh my god, this is a long ass intro. This video is gonna be like 8 hours long. I'm gonna live stream all night. Oh hey, that's me. Act 1, life expectancy. I don't even know what that means. Alright, porn, gotta pull it away. Just kidding. It's gonna be a bitch. Like, in fact, the general some cellulite breaks. Do you ever get to move around, or you just make decisions?
Just make decisions. It's like it's a choose your own adventure.
Oh. Except I don't have a choice not to go in there. Maybe I don't want to go in there. Maybe if I want to turn around and go the other way.
It's still story driven.
True, true.
Still have a fucking story going on. Oh god! Okay, don't walk there.
See, if you're playing Feed the Beast, you could get these leggings that get rid of all fall damage.
Yeah, well, I don't have those. I don't have
you should get it.
Yeah, I should. You should show me how.
Yeah. Just look for Feed the Beast.
Mind you, I've made it back into normal fucking form.
Ooh, that's a sexy entrance. That's better than Norcam's. And
god damn it, Theron, you just told them our school.
Yeah. Just like one of our teachers, Nikki. Nikki, yeah. Yeah. And Magneto. Yep. I want them to come to my school and high-five me. In the face. Do you want to introduce yourself to the class? Well, of course.
I said no.
Uh-huh. Oh, that's some school sound effects. What the hell is that thing? Oh, get a grip. This is a big step, and I know that. There's no point in worrying. Oh god, they're actually kinda hot. That looks like... Actually, I can't say that. But, that looks like someone I know. Emo check. No offense. Guy with ear bitten off. I thought the teacher of the classroom looked around paradox. So I won't have to meet the classroom because of my glue glasses. These don't look like disabled people. What are they talking about? What are you doing? Why are you shutting it down?
Overheating.
Your computer overheats?
Well, gee, the fan?
Mm-hmm.
The exhaust is right here.
Put on something hard.
Pressed against the couch.
No, put it against a hard surface. Or put it on.
Where? Taking it to desk. Very fucking helpful.
It is. You put it on top. Oh god, she has pink hair. She looks like...
That's the insinuation. She is the one sitting beside
Who?
Misha.
This one?
That's Misha.
That looks like Pinkie Pie.
She's new. It's that one.
Who do I get to fuck first? She's kind of cute, a cheery girl. Oh, I know how to make friends. Can I ask
no,
them to...
The version of making friends is walking up and saying 69 and having sex happen.
No, that's... not true at all.
No, of course not.
I just died inside.
Died on Earth.
Hey, you! Phew. Yeah. I'm trying to close Skype because Skype crashed.
Whoa.
What? Well, what happened? Where are you going? You're boring. Ah, fuck Skype. Fuck. Message someone, Jesus. Fuck off, Skype. That's cool. So far this game is 7 out of 10. Not enough choices, I think. Oh, that's okay. Is he blushing? Oh God. Damn it. I'm having like this YOLO. Competition. is a good game. Good game. Full story. Story-wise, it's 10 out of 10. There we go. Super. I just said that weird. Putting on a new viewer feels like dressing someone else's clothes. The artificial smell of the genomatic don't invade my nose. The feeling of fresh cloth. Just checking Facebook quickly. Looks like from where I was before. Falls with my chair. Fuck. Laughing and singing. I'm short of that. Or perhaps. So what do people do? I don't see people around after class gestures. So maybe the club's first to join one. Also, across the question of romance, and so I just said, shoot me in about it. I'm just trying to smoke groups. I don't know, I should ask her. Cross your arms and smoke gates. Where are both of us? There's nothing else I have to do. And school events and festivals coming up, and to do it. Sorry, actually, trying to figure out a busy now. No, but two, sure. What's the first one about? I don't know. From this area. Glaze at us. Finally we noticed. Let's slow it down, sit down. Alright, still going. Is it wrong that I have an erection? Just kidding. Do you have any lunch? Whew. Not really. Perfect. Let's have lunch together. Intense music. Who's talking to me? You're fucking. Sense. Oh god, I was trying to do the fucking freak. I'm just focusing so much on talking and I was fucking focused on this game and talking to people and stuff. It's I'm not talking anymore, and it's late, so. I'll be right back, guys. Enjoy the picture. Alright. Let's continue. Just a librarian. I don't think any important things are gonna happen with this guy. Here we go. At least we actually jumped into the real game now. We passed the intro. I It's not my fault. Take responsibility. Oh Jesus, I was actually about to bring the camera off to the side, cause it actually scared me there, cause I was gonna put it off to the side in case it's porn. So if I ever do that, that's cause I think it is, but I should've just be on the safe side, but luckily it wasn't. Jesus, yo.
When you beat the fucking giant monkey. Fucking hell. As well as 17 and 18. Lane. She's different.
Yeah, she is.
She's chilled.
Yeah.
It's like she's high all the time.
Yep. This guy's a faggot. Huh? I don't know. I never know if it's that one or that one. I don't even know. I didn't care.
I think that's views. That's views.
Yeah. Ah. There hasn't been lots of decisions.
You were just clicking and you automatically chose one. Dumb shit.
What? I never choose the changes.
You just did. You were clicking too fast to notice it.
Fine, I'll click down here then. I don't care what I said to that bitch. Oh my god.
I'm surprised you're still playing this.
I'm surprised I'm still hanging out with this bitch.
Seriously, I'm surprised you're still
playing. I'm determined
to do one.
To have sex with all the bitches.
Dude.
Huh.
Storylines are quite long. You're still in the first act. Emmy's one hat is the shortest that I've done so far.
What act are you
and
on?
It was three acts.
It was three acts?
To the shortest one that I've done.
When you have sex. Second act. The third act. The last act.
My god.
One day I'll get there. You wanna talk to this bitch?
You know, if you'd actually read it, you might understand the storyline. It would help you make decisions.
Probably no decisions.
Is there any one of them that you actually want to end up with?
I don't know. Not the death check.
Why?
I don't know.
I had to go to sign language classes.
You have to go to sign language classes?
Yep.
Oh. Not her.
Too late.
Damn it! Get out of here, yo.
You picked the yes, I promise I'll work out and run decision.
Shit! Might as well run.
So yes, you're going to end up with her if you don't fuck up. If you fuck up, then you fuck up, and I don't know what happens, because I never fucked up.
Oh. I've hung out with so many people.
Well, yeah, they introduce you to the characters.
Fuck off, bitch. I can't run. I fucked up. Good.
You never fucked up.
Oh my god. You can run forever because you don't have fucking legs. From all that running, you're a lazy fuck.
Ah, Kenji.
What the fuck? There's gonna be some porn in this. Never mind! Back? No? But why don't I just do this? There we go. As long as he doesn't take that off, we're good. And if he does, he'll be scared. The fuck is wrong with this kid?
He's a fucking idiot. Daddy. So is there anything to eat or drink?
That's my pause menu. I haven't made one yet.
scared the shit.
Damn, your chairs are trippy.
Chairs or stairs?
Stairs.
You said chairs.
I didn't mean to. What's with the fucking music in this game?
It's actually good.
Yeah. This stream is probably like fucking 4 hours.
Well, I play this game straight through the night. So, yeah.
I can't believe I'm still playing this game too.
Why are you still playing it?
I don't know, when you were upstairs, I was just kind of staring at it and pressing buttons.
Why are you still?
This is a good game.
Yeah, but you're only playing it for the first 96 games.
No.
And second of all, there's no point in even playing it if you're not gonna follow the storyline.
I wanna see plot!
Like I said, that's the only reason you're playing it.
I just wanna click the shit out of it and see what ending I get.
Nick did that one time. His character ended up killing himself.
What the fuck?
Legit. Went up onto the roof with that guy and a couple bottles of scotch. Fell off the roof.
Choices never appear for me.
They do. You only have one person watching you. Is there any point in recording?
I feel like it. Tell me if I skip an option. I should have said no, I don't want to fucking run with you, bitch. That's a chick I want to date. Can you even get with her? Damn, yo. You fuck like basically everybody?
That was in a different storyline. I really don't know if you can get information or not. I'd have to go with no. But I'm not sure.
Fucking carnival. Second time through, I'll focus on the clicking.
On the story, you mean?
Yep. And the clicking.
Yeah, but you focus on the clicking.
And I'll actually read it.
You'll actually read it? Wow. This one you're just trying to find more.
Yep. But I'm not getting any options.
The options, you don't really get many options in the first act.
Oh, okay. I want to do this check, right here. The depth check. I killed all three of them. Oh, what the fuck is going on here? The fuck have I done?
Those two don't exactly like each other.
Oh shit, are they gonna fight? Do I have to choose between them? Oh fuck.
Yes, actually.
Oh, what the fuck? That was probably the weirdest thing I've ever seen. Right. I don't understand why she's getting really mad. Wait, which one's her again?
She's name is the black character.
This one?
Yeah.
Which one's a better option?
If you want to get what she's in there?
Uh-huh.
Then pick the top one. But of course, I don't think you can get it. She's missing two pick the top one. That would want to chill.
But I won't. I'll just fail. Good, she's still pissed off. God damn it. Instead of watching a gay porn. What's with the chick with the scarred up face?
Clinical?
Yeah.
Now it's spoiling
the problem. Oh, we learn about it?
If you chose her storyline.
Ah, fuck. My fucking face is that. Yeah, bitch. We got this in the bag, y'all. I haven't even said anything. I haven't even made any choices. I feel like I get a choice here sometime. Or does it automatically choose?
About what?
About joining their group.
It automatically chooses if you pick the
right decisions. Huh?
It automatically chooses if you pick the right decisions.
Yeah. You decided to join. Does that mean I'm not gonna kill myself?
No.
Damn
you'll
it.
Kill yourself very, very soon.
What?
If, like Nick.
Oh, he didn't
see. Very soon into the game, you kill yourself.
I'll play through again after I beat it and just kill myself. I'll figure it out. I will. Do I have to choose between the deaf chick and the running chick? Do I have to choose against them? What should I do? Go for it. But I don't want to go with this chick, so what should I choose? Actually? Cool, cool.
No, you don't have a heart attack, but almost.
Oh.
I have a dog. It's a robot dog. With a fucking chainsaw tail. What? It's in the... And Ryan's wearing a mariachi.
Damn it, Taylor. I can't even hear you. Audio settings. Oh, he doesn't even have a mic on, he's plugging in. The fuck?
Right there. You can't see it right now.
It's a food puppy.
Hmm?
Why do you have to go out when you can't? It's confusing. I don't carry a phone. What do you mean you don't carry a phone? You sleep at home. Nah, don't use phones. I have a phone. Yeah. Live streaming. Some gay porn game.
How is it gay anything?
I don't know. It's actually a good game, but there's no. I haven't ran into any porn yet. Yeah, there's sex scenes in this game, and I'm live streaming it.
Uh-huh.
Oh.
I'm not gonna run into a sex scene for at least a couple hours.
Damn it! What sex now?
Then look up some fucking porn. Go on the internet and look up some fucking porn, man.
This stream has gone for like 5 hours, and I still haven't seen any porn.
You're still in the first fucking act.
No, I passed the first act.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
You're in the second act.
Fuck. You watching? Oh shit, he disconnected.
I have no one watching you anymore.
He died.
Go, puppy, go. I'm missing something, and that's a really weird sort of hurt. Dan? Dan? Either I'm missing something, or that's a really weird episode of Fairy Tale.
I think we're missing something.
So that's this holiday special.
Uh-huh. You just ran away. I gave up on running.
Then you're not gonna end up with any.
Good. Just to say, this former talking small something. Skype is not open. Call failed. We'll go back if he wants to. We don't bounce off the walls. We're trying to do the same as kitchen, but it's too late. What's the foot between the door and the presumed was it? Oh god, they're in my house. Fucking hand hurts. What? What did you just say? Oh. I'm determined on beating this game for some odd reason. I'm following the storyline. I'm gonna have sex! Pretty much.
My god. Well, that sorry boy just got killed on the sword.
Should I kick them out of my room or try to dodge the subject?
It's your choice. I just dodged the subject. I don't know why, but... Dinosaur cyborgs. Well, this one is a ninja. He's just a cyborg. The Mexican kid's reaction is so hilarious,
Taylor?